Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. I failed today. I improved a little bit my game compared to the previous matches, and I'm happy the way I'm playing out there. It's not easy. I'm working hard, and I'm kind of doing what I'm working on. So maybe everybody's thinking, "Oh, what a nice chance," or but I gotta go out there and make that true. And I'm motivated. I have toughest rounds to come. And I'm just looking forward for it. I'm not thinking that far like most people do, like maybe they're thinking what I'm playing next round or in the next round, and they're making the whole speculation thing. And so for me, it's just more simple than that. I'm just gonna take care of my next match, and we'll see from there.